Danger. This is a warning. A warning to the whole world. You're looking for Wi-Fi. Sometimes you see something. Something like this. Don't click it. Do not click it. Once you do, they're in your computer. They can see you. And if they can see you, they might choose you. And if they do, you die. In 24 hours, you're dead for a while. People's souls are being uploaded to the internet. Some people get stuck, their minds, their souls trapped in the Wi-Fi, like echoes, like ghosts. Sometimes you can hear their screams on the radio, on the telly, on the net. This is real. This is not a joke, or a hoax, or a story. And I know that. Because I don't know where I am. Please, can someone tell me where I am? I don't know where I am. Doctor. Doctor, doctor, I don't know where I am. Doctor, I don't know where I am. I don't know where I am.
Are you okay? Doctor? Doctor, I'm just gonna scan you with your screwdriver. You're not responding. I think it's picked something up. Let me just scan it into my computer. What? Doctor, it says you've been uploaded. Like, you're here, but your soul's not. You must have been uploaded to the cloud. I don't know how this is possible, but there must be a way to find you on the web. I don't know how, Doctor, but I'm going to find you. Let me just log in. Run, you clever boy, and remember 1, 2, 3. Maybe if I track the most recent uploads to the cloud from this area, I can pinpoint your brainwave activity and have the source that uploaded it. And viruses that are ready to shut everything down. Maybe if I send a counter-virus to the source of the upload, the personal cloud storage will fail and then you'll be downloaded to your body. It's a long shot, but it's worth a try.
should be re-downloading now. Doctor. Doctor. Doctor, can you hear me? You were uploaded to the internet. I don't know. I mean, I just saved you. I could show you how. Yeah. Let's just check that you're okay first. I'm gonna scan you with your sonic screwdriver again. Make sure that you're all downloaded. Okay, you're all there. I want to just check that you're alright, so I'm going to do a few tests with you just to make sure that you're of sound mind, okay? Right. So I first just want to do a quick memory test with you. Okay? First question, what's my name? Okay. And what does your TARDIS stand for? Good. And what planet do you come from? Okay. You seem to remember, that's fine. Are you seeing okay? Can you hear everything that I'm saying properly? How about your heart? How does that feel? Hearts? Both feeling okay? Okay, I just want to check them. So just sit still. I'm going to check that both hearts are working. Okay, stay still. It'll be okay, Doctor. Okay, they seem fine. Right, I'm gonna check your eyesight as well. You can't be operating the TARDIS if you can't see properly. So just stare at me, and I'm just gonna check that your eyes are dilating. They seem fine. Hearing, I'll check your hearing. Okay, I'm gonna hold up my hands on either side of you. Tell me what side you can hear. Well, we always have to defend ourselves from sneak attacks, and your hearing is the best thing that is gonna help you with that. I'm just checking all the precautions. Close your eyes. Okay. Good. Okay. Great. doctor. You seem fine. I'll give you your sonic screwdriver back now. I just borrowed it. Okay, do you want me to show you how I did it? So, I decided to search on the cloud. I'll get it up and I'll try and show you where I found your soul. That's funny. There's no Wi-Fi, where could it go? I thought the Wi-Fi was just meant to be there.